No matter what, by the end of this, we'll each have to go our own separate ways.
It's been an honor to work with you.
Ever since we were taken in by the Watch, I've wanted nothing more than to become a Mandalorian.
I can tell. You have the spirit of a warrior.
Thank you. I have a hard time trying to understand you. For someone who has so much skill and potential, you really don't want to embrace it.
Well, I wouldn't say that I have that much potential.
Don't sell yourself short. You could kill a man without him even knowing. Yet you choose not to kill. Why is that?
I'm not a killer. I may be good at it, but it's not who I am.
Why not? I wish I could have your skills.
I wish you had my sympathy.
That's what makes you weak.
No, it's what makes me a better man.
Unfortunately, being the better man doesn't help you survive. You're soft, and you don't have what it takes to finish the job. One day it'll get you killed.
Listen, if I really wanted to, I could lay you out whenever I want.
But would you be able to kill me?
Could you do the same to me? Looks like it's time to head back.
I know you don't really want this. When the time comes, I'm going to defeat you. The story will be legendary.
If it's a story you want, then it's a story you'll get.
Your final test is simple. A duel to determine which of you is the greatest warrior, and which of you is worthy to be in the Watch. Does this make sense?
Yes.
The rules of the duel are as follows. First, no weapons, armor, or helmets are allowed. You must prove you can handle yourself without the help of fancy tools and tricks.
We are never to remove our helmets in front of another person.
This is the only exception. Second, the fight will go on until one of you yields or dies. And lastly, the loser of this fight will be expelled from the Watch and will not become a Mandalorian. Is that all clear?
Yes.
You have one rotation to prepare. This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
Thank you.
remove your helmets. Remember, only one of you can win, either by a yield or death. The fight will go until one of those endings is met. Warriors, prepare to fight. On my word. Begin.
Yield. You've lost the fight.
I'm not dead.
I said yield.
You could shoot 100 men from far away, but the moment you have to look one in the eye and take their life, you can't do it.
I don't want to kill you.
It's a lot different when you have to look someone in the eyes and take their life. You should have taken the chance when I gave it to you. I yield.
Are you sure?
Yes, I yield.
No, this isn't how it's going to end. I will fight until I win or you kill me.
You know I won't do that.
Then we'll fight till I win.
The fight is over.
I don't accept.
You don't have to.
This can't happen. I will not be pitied on. I can't accept. This is not the way.
You showed me something I never expected. Mercy. You've shown me you have what it takes to become an honorable warrior. It's not what you wanted, but it's what's best for both of us.
You earned this. Only one of us deserves to wear this.
I don't want it. You do. This is what we both need.
You've ruined everything.
I'm sorry more than you know, but this is how it has to be.